Beyonce dropping Jay-Z as manager? This is Dior Jordan for the Pop Topic Minute. According to a very reliable insider, Beyonce and a number of her close advisors had an emergency meeting yesterday. And noticeably absent from the meeting was her husband Jay-Z and all the members of Roc Nation management team. According to sources, the meeting was called because of a very poor response to Beyonce's new album received during its private screening yesterday. An insider told MediaTakeout.com, "We had a screening of Beyonce's new album entitled 4, and a number of people told Beyonce's label privately that they were disappointed with the work." Given Beyonce's near flop with her first single, Girls Run the World, Beyonce's label team called what we're told was an emergency meeting with Beyonce. Among the topics discussed were re-recording her entire album to include more R&B ballads and dropping Jay-Z and Roc Nation as her managers. The insider explained, "A lot of people blame this album on Jay-Z and Roc Nation. They think it's time she went with one of the major management companies in Los Angeles, at least as far as her music career." Wow, what a hard conversation to have at the dinner table. Honey, how's the steak? Oh, and I'm dropping you as a manager. Well, we'll keep you posted. This is Dior Jordan for the Pop Topic Minute. Pop Topic TV.